Hi everyone, sziasztok! This is going to be a multilingual video. I want to explain everything in to both viewers, both Hungarian and English speaking viewers. So I think I'm gonna start with the Hungarian part, so I'm going to explain everything in English later. Thank you. So on. Az a helyzet, hogy sajnos nem láttam a... eddig nem használtam a rendes streamelős szoftvert. Ups! Hú, basszus, nem látok semmit. Eddig nem használtam rendes szoftvert a streameléshez, csak az Nvidia beépített Shadowplay szoftverét. Ami mellett viszont nem láttam a YouTube-os chatet, és láttam utólag, hogy az egyik videó alatt elég sokat kommentáltatok, úgymond, ezeket sajnos utólag nem is tudom megnézni. Úgyhogy ezt viszont nagyon sajnálom, úgyhogy ha esetleg írtatok valamit, és erre nem válaszoltam, akkor légy szérjetek a kommentbe. Innentől kezdve most már OBS-t használok streameléshez, és a chatet is látni fogom. Ott lesz, rajta lesz a képernyőn. Úgyhogy most már tudok veletek interaktívan beszélni. Kicsit furcsa lesz nekem, de köszönöm, megszokni. Két oldalra vagyok. Igyekszem majd megszokni a helyzetet. Eddig igazából csak szórakozásból közvetítettem a meccseket. Nem is annyira komolyan szerintem, ez innentől kezdve is így lesz. De... mert hogyha túl komolyan veszem, akkor elkezdek izgulni, és akkor jó, szóval... értitek? Hol van ez a Cyril betűs? Akárki? Ja, ott van. Kicsit alacsonyabb az FPS-em ezen a pályán, nem lehet, hogy a streamer-et akarom. Úgyhogy kicsit nehezebb játszani is így. Na mindegy. Enyhe hátrányba is vagyunk. Szóval... hogyha bármi észrevételetek volna a streamer kapcsolatban, akkor írjátok kommentet nyugodtan, és próbálok válaszolni. Próbáltam utána nézni viszonylag több helyen, de nem találtam rá a módot arra, hogy utólag megnézhessem a YouTube-os chatet, sajnos. Erre nincs lehetőség. Kicsit bánt a dolog, mivel fogalmam sincs, hogy mit írtatok. De innentől kezdve most már. Ez arra lehetőségem, hogy tudjam figyelni a chatet. Igazából ennyit akartam ezzel a videóval. Szerintem most angolul is el fogom mondani, hogy az angol nézzék és értsék, hogy mi a helyzet. Igazából főleg magyarul beszéltem eddig a streameken, vagy csak a kényelem szempontjából is. De lehet, hogy lesz néha angol nyelvű stream is, nem tudom. Majd meglátjuk. Köszi a figyelmet, és most átvettek angolra. So for English-speaking viewers, I'm going to explain the situation once again. I've been using a very basic streaming software called... well, I was using Shadowplay, which you can also use for streaming your gameplay. But unfortunately, it's not really customizable and not very interactive, so... I've just switched, and I am testing it at the moment. I've just switched to OBS, a proper streaming software. It's a proper streaming software, and finally I can view the YouTube chat with it, which is mainly why I'm using that now. So now I will have a chat overlay in the game in the future, so I can talk with you guys. Main problem was, which I am very sorry about, that I didn't see the YouTube chat while I was streaming. It was a random, a totally random idea to stream, to start streaming. It was just for fun, so that you were able to see some fun matches while I'm talking. So, later I went to those, I reviewed those videos, I checked them once again, and I was surprised to see that there were a couple of chat messages that I totally missed. I didn't even see that you guys wrote messages in the chat, and I feel very bad about that, that I wasn't able to respond. So from now on, I will have an in-game overlay with chat messages, so I can directly talk to you guys if you have something. Oh my god, I totally missed him. So now finally I will be able to talk to you and I won't miss out on your messages. The ideal case would be to have two monitors, stream on one and check and read the chat on the other one. But it's not possible for me because I'm playing from a laptop actually, so I will have to use this method to check the chat and stuff. I won't be able to type, but I will be able to talk with you. Oh my. It's a bit difficult. I think it's because of the stream that I have a lower FPS than usual. So I will have to get used to this. So, I am really sorry that if I didn't respond to your messages that you wrote in the chat. There was one video which had a couple of messages which I didn't see at all. So, if you wrote something that I didn't respond to, please write a comment. I will reply as soon as possible. And from now on, this isn't going to be a problem. So, yeah, I am sorry about this. I was just streaming just for fun, and I didn't think about this at all. So let's see, the third round. And I am playing on some DLC maps once again. Which is fun, because there are now the Steam Summer Sale, and there are a couple of new players. So finally, I am able to play Rescue on DLC maps, which is a very incredibly rare thing. And I'm incredibly happy about it. Oh. Oh my god, my FPS is like totally weird. I may just reduce some settings here or whatever. Let's see if this helps at all. No, it doesn't help at all. Oh well. Whatever. Oh come on, now they got the grenades. I hate that. Where did he go? Well, oh come on! Alright, I will try to. Oh, what was that? He bombed himself and his teammate. That's cute. Okay. Camping the base? What do you mean? Well, I can see they are all being fine, they're just like scamping or something. I don't know. I can't freaking aim for the life of me. Oh, good. So, yeah, which is why I switched to shotgun. I'm going to play this one more round just for. I may do some live stream later on. So see you guys there. I hope you will be there. Oh, oh my god! I almost fell into the lava. I don't even know what I'm doing right now. Come on. I'm gonna switch back to this. He's using the DLC rifle. With rapid fire, I think. And we're losing. Yay! Oh, come on! Whatever. I just want my 60 FPS backed, but yeah. I may need to get used to this instead. Oh, come on. He was a free target. Let's pull this, maybe somebody runs into it, that would be great. This level is kinda creepy, but it's very atmospheric. Look at these candles, they're so cool. Oh! Behind you! Oh! I like the trap elements in Tomb Raider. Why does he say camper when he's at our spawn and they are just trying to defend themselves? They would be... I would only be angry if they were at their spawn. If we were at their spawn. And we didn't let... Also, I wonder if that audio desynchronization will happen again. It happened with the Nvidia stream. I hope it won't be the case with this one. After about 15 minutes or so, the audio totally went off, and it's quite annoying. I'm sorry about that. I'm playing using a bow. What do you expect? What do you expect from me? I move from point A to B. Whatever. And he calls people people campers. Whatever. Got an assist for this. Somebody deactivated my trap. Wow, he's totally insane. Okay. Don't take this damn game so seriously. I know it can be annoying, but... But there's much worse than this. I've seen worse than this. This was totally normal, but whatever. People can be much meaner than this. So, whatever. That's all that I wanted to see. That's all that I wanted to say. See you later. One of the streams, hopefully. Bye!